ain't got that much to say. I just want you guys to see what's on my rearview mirror. This is what I'm looking at driving home.